get my check, money already spent. Bills, groceries, and rent is where it went. Try to keep track, but it vanished in thin air. In my hand, one second, the next, it disappeared. Can't afford to pay for the government's taxes. My savings account is a ceiling's mattress. Billions to buy my car company execs, just so they can pay for their bonus checks. What about the general population? Thousands of layoffs, no occupations. Car repo, home of foreclosure, no handout for them. So what's supposed to happen? I know it's got me asking. Why do the rich get richer? I think the forces start blasting. Aiming them right at your head. Power to the masses until you end up dead.
Say damn, I'm broke. Say damn, I'm broke. Say it.
Damn, I'm broke. I can't get no break. Say damn, I'm broke.
Say it.
Damn, I'm broke.
Say it. Damn, I'm broke.
I can't seem to catch a break.
They throw back the states run by asses. When you get an IOU instead of your return taxes, some of us kind of need money to get by. Maybe go out to eat and stuff on shit. Get employed with the need paper pages. But it's hard when nobody has competitive wages. We all want to throw in the towel. But hold on a while. We got a grin like we're holding a foul. Everything going to shit. Ring a debt on your Xbox. But we won't. We still giving it our best shot. Woman on the news having 8 babies. Now she's got a hand to can somebody save me. The working population the one front of the bill. They say up the tax, but they swallow that pill. What are they going to do? We decide to fight back.
Took it up some slack. Now damn,
I'm broke.
Say it.
Damn,
I'm broke. Say it.
Damn, I'm broke. I can't catch a break.
Say damn, I'm broke.
Say damn,
I'm broke.
Say damn,
I'm broke.
I can't seem to catch a break.
They were scared at first to call this a recession. We need to go back looking for a retrogression. A brand new perception into progression. Here's a simple question. When will we learn our lesson? Bury your sorrows in tomorrow's yesterday. Breaking work, put your hands out for pay. Denomination decrease with every increase. Abomination that I've increased before I'm DC. Need to release an extracurricular activity before we find ourselves living life in captivity. Is it me who only views the world in grace? Would you throw this life away? Another what's the 401k's to IRAs. Who's gonna save us from the financial trades? Amen. We're buried so deep and we're running out of aid.
But the rich don't really care. They're the ones who put us there. Say damn, I'm broke. Say damn, I'm held up.
You know, I'm not even gonna pretend like I'm the only one who's broke.